Okay. Mm-hmm. Hey, Steven. What's up?
Thank you.
I want to talk to about that would be New Wall or Min or even Chiesel. Thank you. What's up, man? How you been? Not too bad. Hey, buttons, what's up? How'd you sleep? Hey, Granny. Morning, FP. Yep. Got all the trees down anyway. I figured out that that trailer can hold 18 meter length logs, so. Hey Ken, welcome. Doing okay, Ken. Hope you're well, sir. No worries there, Steven. Damn, come on. Hey, Sarge, what's up, my dude? How you doing? I'm doing great, Sarge, thank you. Yeah, I hear you, Ken. I get that way sometimes. Hey, Germany, what's up? good to hear. Yeah, I'm raking in the bills there, up here. Paid off my loan. I was able to get a different tree harvester. Different trailer. My bad. That's all good. My ears are starting to ring anyway. No, I own everything. Yeah, it's nice, isn't it, Ken? Oh, damn it. Ah! I didn't want to do that. Better get the rest of them after I'm done picking up logs. Eats right through everything. Does it? I never use it for a log pusher, just stump cutter. I've seen people use the silage shields before. I've never personally used them. If it works, it ain't stupid, that's for sure. Damn it. Yeah. Went to town. Down. Stay. And the let's see here. And that's just a small section. That's just the shoreline I cleared. How many hours? I don't know. All right, there, Serge, take it easy. 14 hours so far played. 216 trees total dropped. All righty there, Steven. Take it easy, dude. Don't know yet, DRP. I'm just trying to get everything set up first before I do any of that. I've got the equipment. I've got the money to buy all the equipment now, but that did not work out the way I wanted it to. No, they're the same as they are on 17, Travis. I've told you that multiple times. Yeah, right, FP. Gotta ease up on them controls still. I should be able to get those last two logs on there. This is St. Croix Flowage, it's in the title. Earthy map? What's that? Yeah, he knows that, FP. That's a good map to play around on. Nope. My Christmas was excellent. The best part of it was being home from the hospital with my wife and kids. Trying to run away. I don't listen to too much new country music there, Travis, sorry. On console? So we didn't screw up our consoles? There's a 250 bail limit on 17 and 19 for a reason. If you go any higher than that, it just causes a massive lag and frame per second drops. I think I got all the stumps. Though there's slots on PS4 Pro, I guarantee it. Yeah. The only thing that doesn't have, that doesn't matter to my knowledge is PC. Uh-oh. Better start selling stuff, FP. Nice.
Alrighty. Actually, let's see here. Ah, good. We can put down grass. Awesome. Complete with sleep trigger. I guess that's good enough for government work. Put some more grass in over there and make it look halfway decent. Is it gonna fit? Of course it's gonna fit. Those might not. Oh, there we go. Gonna line that up with that. Ooh. Boing. Oh, wait a tick. Forgot something. Come on. There you go. Oh, it's severely off center. oh well. Ooh, no. Sweet. Alrighty, folks, that's going to be it for this. Appreciate everybody popping in. Granny, Sarge, Ken, FP, Buttons. Anybody I may have missed, my apologies. But that's going to be it for this one. I do appreciate it. Everybody hanging out, keeping up chat. If you haven't already subbed, folks, please do. Thumbs up always help. If you want to share the video, please be my guest, have at it. Any comments, questions, and or suggestions are always more than welcome in the comments section below. It's a weird place for fabric softener by the kitchen sink. But we'll catch y'all on the flip side, folks. Much love, God bless, and bye.